tech to connect. Melodic Tech to Connect. Shuns.
Hi. Welcome to another Lunchtime Live with Melodic Connections. This is the officially the last one we'll be doing from our studio. Starting tomorrow, we'll be doing them from our homes. We'll talk about that in a second, but wanna take a moment. Oh, I'm Betsy. And you're gonna meet Liz, Alex, Jordan, and Justin. They're all here with us today. Lynn is here, and Nathan, you're not gonna see all of them because we are measured it out, 6 feet. We're keeping our social distance from everyone. We're doing things appropriately, but we want to make sure that you know one of the core beliefs that we have, which is that during this time, during any time, but especially during this time, social distancing should not and cannot, we cannot let it mean social isolation. So having and maintaining a good social support network and maintaining those relationships, it's the single most powerful protection against the effects of stress. Having and maintaining good social relationships, and it looks so different right now, those social relationships. So we have to, you know, we're hunkered down with our families, with our pets, with our loved ones, but we have to figure out ways to maintain those relationships virtually right now as we're able. So here we are. We're here to make some music with you, and we're gonna keep that music going. One second, I had a text pop in. Ah, there we go. We're gonna keep that music going. So we're gonna invite you to join us with our families, with our cats, with our loved ones at our homes in the next few days while we keep making music with you. One thing as we go today, we would love, every once in a while, people, as they've felt comfortable, have been sending in pictures of themselves, their kids, making music with us. We would love to see some of those pictures today. It keeps us going, it fuels us, getting to see how you all are using those, using this music out there. So if you feel comfortable, as you're commenting, maybe send in a picture or two so we can see how this is all happening. I love seeing those hearts float up. Makes us really happy over here. So, I'm in Studio A. We're gonna kick it on over to Studio B for the fun and the music. See y'all soon.
Hey everyone! It's so good to see you. We're gonna get started with our hello. Now, if you are planning on joining our dance party in just a moment, and maybe you're not a super big dancer, then grab your shakers you might have made on Friday or your pots and pans. We're gonna teach you a rhythm that you can do if you are not, that you can do bio clapping, that if you're not a huge dancer. So continue to join us and let's get started with our hello.
All the
have a dance party. Woo-hoo-hoo. All right, so grab your family and friends, and we're gonna sing a couple songs that you, I know really well. But first, I'd like to teach you a clapping rhythm. You can play this on your pots and pans if you're not much of a dancer. And there's two easy rhythms. We've got a 2/8 notes and a quarter note, and it goes like this. Driving quarter notes. That is just your bass beat, and it goes like this. Ready, everyone? Yeah. All right, then we're gonna slow it down. Ready? Probably on the cowbell, and those rhythms you can do during the next two songs if you're not much of a dancer. But if you are a dancer, stand up, because we are going to sing our first song, which is Happy, Happy by Pharrell. All right, I was dancing. I've been assured that my friends that are joining me in the video are gonna be bebopping along as well to do the best dance party that you can. All right, this first part is gonna be a freeze dance. So when I yell freeze, do your best freeze dance move, okay? And then we'll do a freestyle where you get to do whatever you want. All right, let's see. Alex, would you count us off?
One, two, ready, go.
Freeze! It might seem crazy what I'm about to say, go! Freeze, sunshine, she's here, can't take a break.
Ready! Instructors in my house.
Woo-woo. Okay, second song that we're going to do is another one that you all know. Now everyone's trying to do the floss and their best dance moves in here that you cannot necessarily see.
I like to swing.
You don't want to see it.
Our second song that we're going to do together is a favorite. It is Shake It Off. Again, you can do those rhythms that we learned before. You can do your best dance moves. Whatever floats your boat, whatever you'd like to do. Still love to see everybody dancing at home. Keep sending in those pictures and those comments of how you're dancing. We love to see them. All right. Let's change on the music. Does anyone need the words? No? Y'all know the words.
You got it. Just, you got them.
We've all done this song so many times.
We know how.
Do you want to be?
Nope.
Okay.
Space.
No dad dance moves?
Nope.
Somebody calls for it. Dad dance moves.
Wow.
Those knees bend. Right.
That's my signature dance. It's this one.
Oh.
A loo ass.
All right. Whew. Ready. Everybody sing along at home. My people in the studio sing along too. Y'all are dancing.
And
I'm like super out, so I'm dancing and singing, so please sing along. All right. Alex, would you count us off?
Oh,
dad. Maybe show us, send us a video of your dance party or a picture of your dance party. Maybe continue dancing after our video. Maybe we inspired you to do some more dancing. I know, right?
Yeah.
Nathan was out of breath dancing in the off to the side. All right, we are gonna end. Thank you all so much for joining us. We're really excited that we could bring you one more in-studio Facebook Live. We are continuing. We're gonna come back to you from our homes, and we'll keep the music going as much and as long as we can. So with that, we are gonna sing our goodbye. I feel like I was in show choir again just a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Singing and dancing. Yep, going back to my roots.
This one.